Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to add music to a PowerPoint presentation. Microsoft PowerPoint presentations are a great way to present information. However, there are some situations where even the best images can't convey the right message or keep your audience's attention. One option for enhancing your PowerPoint presentation is to add music and other audio. The desktop version of Microsoft PowerPoint lets you insert an audio file from your computer and embed it into your presentation, giving you the option to play a specific soundbite at a specific moment in your presentation, play background music, and more. To be clear, you can only add music to a PowerPoint presentation in the desktop version of PowerPoint and not in the PowerPoint Online version of the application. Now let's walk through the steps to add music to a PowerPoint presentation. Step 1. Launch the desktop version of Microsoft PowerPoint on your computer, and then open the PowerPoint presentation you want to add music to. Step 2. Navigate to the slide where you want the music to start. Step 3. Click Insert in the menu that appears along the top of your Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. Options associated with Insert appear in the ribbon directly beneath the row of menu items. Step 4. Click Audio on the left side of the ribbon. The audio icon features a speaker with sound waves. A drop-down menu appears. Step 5. Click Audio on My PC in the list of options. An Insert Audio window opens. Step 6. Navigate to the audio file you want to add to this slide in your PowerPoint presentation. Click to select the audio file, and then click Insert in the lower right corner of the Insert Audio window. The window closes, and a gray speaker icon with a playback bar directly beneath it appears in your PowerPoint presentation. Step 7. Click and drag the speaker icon to the location on the PowerPoint slide where you want it to be located. Additionally, you can click the speaker icon to display resizing boxes and then adjust the size of the speaker icon. Step 8. Make sure the speaker icon is selected and then click Playback in the row of menu icons along the top of the PowerPoint slide in the Audio Tools section. The playback options appear in the ribbon toolbar. This section is where you can control various elements of the music playback. Step 9. Adjust the fade-in and fade-out levels in the Fade Duration section to set music fading options. Click Volume in the Audio Options section to adjust the volume of your music when it's played in the PowerPoint presentation. If you want your music file to play through all of the following slides after you start it, place a check mark to the left of Play Across Slides. If you want the audio track to keep looping even after it's done, place a check mark to the left of Loop Until Stopped. And if you want the audio icon to be hidden during the presentation, select Hide During Show. Congratulations! You now know how to add music to a PowerPoint presentation. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.